Mike and I have been making these videos for a little over a year, and our kids tell us his viewers deserve a blooper video. And speaking of kids...
Hey guys! Shh, we're filming. Thank you. Okay. What was I gonna say now?
Whoever said starting is the hardest part has got it so right.
Welcome to... Welcome to ilectureonline, and here's a new topic in the let me start that over again. Welcome to ilectureonline, and here in our next example, where we're talking about the You know what? I'm gonna have to think about what I was gonna say. Should I wash my hands? Here's our first example of how we do, this is not our first example, so let me start over again. And now on our second example, okay. I never cease to amaze, let's try that again. That didn't come out right. Oh man. Because I could have sent my wife after that, but I decided not to. All right, back to physics. So, to round off this set, we're on our. Let me try this again. No, I'm not ready. I'm thinking.
And sometimes Mike has frog issues.
Oh my, I got something in my throat. Better? Welcome to, excuse me, let me get a drink here. That didn't come out quite right. All right. Am I on? Right.
Then there are the occasional Alzheimer moments.
What was I going to say? Okay. Oh, wow. Welcome to ilectureonline. Okay, I need to break here for a minute because I can't remember the differential equation by heart. Yes. I can't think of the name. Ah, yeah, there, okay, all right. Start over again. And the result is that I gotta think about what we call this again. Now I just remembered. So the C sub V is the coefficient of, No, I don't know. I don't know what to call it. What did I just call the other one? With two variables, so you'll end up with two equations and two unknowns, and then of course
If take one doesn't succeed, there's always take two and take three.
Remember, in the Young's modules, where it was a where we use things in the linear fashion, we talked about the Young's modules, which is we use the letter Y. You know what? That's kind of a lot of stumbling, so I'm going to do this again. That's not different from what we call the linear stress. No, that's not good either. Get to it. All right, try this again. Take three. All right. This would then be, this would be helium. Hang on a second. This is wrong. So let me start over again and call this 3+. Because that is lithium. Welcome to ilectureonline, and here we're going to tackle a very new topic in... No, that's not a very new topic. Okay, let's try again. It is very easy to figure out the what we call the I got to think about it because I can't remember. There we go. There, just remember. So we can see that it just slips right out of my head. There we go. It just slipped right back in. All right.
And for the viewers who write in, Mike, you're so impressive. You're awesome. You're so perfect. You're a hero. Watch.
The way, and let me start this over again because I didn't think I made a lot of sense in what I just said. Whew. All right. Can I start anytime?
Yes, you can start it.
Thank you. Okay. 10 meters, and so I'm going to do this whole thing over again because that didn't make any sense. All right. Something that is represented by vector, or let me start that whole thing over again because that didn't make any sense. Okay, I need to stop for a minute because I am stuck. Wow, I keep getting stuck. That is terrible. Why did I not see that? All right, so meters per second. And you know what? Let's start over again because I don't think that's correct. Something went wrong. Oh, haha. I forgot my two. See? I didn't carry my two. I got lazy. Can get lazy.
Don't worry if you fall asleep watching his lectures, because I fall asleep filming him all the time.
You are sleepy.
Hey, I was watching cars.
I saved the best for last. And this is something you have to watch to believe.
Oh, man. Welcome. Oh.
It's going
to roll. I know, but I'm trying to get a hold of myself. All right. Okay.
All right. Let's try for perfection now. Go.
You're something else. All right.
Perfection is waiting.
Can you ease up on me? All right. If I crack up, you're going to lose 10 minutes, all right? I have a cup of tea. Welcome to ilectureonline.
And that was one of his shorter laughing attacks. And thank you for watching our videos.